of elementary work tasks applicable to the ATR-42 aircraft. This video demonstrates the procedures you will be performing in your initial practical training with the holder of an aircraft maintenance engineer license. When combined with MEL instruction, this video complies with annual recertification requirements as per the Canadian Aviation Service Standard 726.10. What you are about to see is a visual demonstration of the following elementary work tasks for the ATR-42.